In this question, we are given that mass of phosphoric acid, that is H3PO4, is